Ladies and gentlemen, I just bought a large stuffed crust pepperoni pizza from Donato's. That is what y'all are staring at. This is absolutely disgusting. This was disappointing. I am so shocked that they went this direction. This tastes like some Speedway, some grocery store, some Kroger's pizza that they put Donato's seasoning on it. This is disgusting. Do not buy this. The bread, the stuffed crust tastes like cardboard mixed with some cheap ass cheese sticks. You know, those mozzarella cheese sticks that you can just peel. You know, the mozzarella cheese sticks you give to your little kids. That's what the dough and the crust taste like. It is very, very cheap. I hated it. Don't buy it. Don't fall for the hype, please.